Are SIP panels worth it? Hi, I'm Rob Clutter with Eco Panels of Tennessee. So this is a question that you have to decide. If you're planning on building a home, budget's a big deal, right? I mean, that's everything revolves around the budget and what am I going to invest in this home and what is worth it? So one of the things that you have to decide is, well, how am I going to frame my walls? Am I going to stick frame this, which is a less expensive way, or am I going to use SIP panels? Is it worth the extra cost? Well, here's what I think is a good idea. How long are you going to live in this house? Is this going to be the home that you're going to stay in forever? Because if you're going to stay there for any period of time, then SIP panels are worth it in energy savings. Energy costs are not going to go down. They're going to continue to get higher. If you can save $100, $150, $200 a month over the life of you living in that house, the little bit extra that you paid to have SIP panels is going to pay you back in thousands of dollars in energy savings. I have the data to prove that, and we would love to share that with you. We can show you comparisons between a stick-built house and an Eco Panels of Tennessee house in side-by-side energy savings in real money. That's your money. That's real money that you can save. If you'd like to find out more, we'd love to hear about your project. We'd love a shot at your project. We'd love to be able to show you the difference in using SIP panels from Eco Panels of Tennessee. Email us, call us, text us. We look forward to hearing from you.